Hello and welcome to the Daily Message. Throughout this week, I want to offer some reflections having to do with the Second Vatican Council. The Second Vatican Council happened in the 1960s, between 1962 and 1965. It was a gathering of bishops called by Pope John the 23rd, bishops from all over the world to come together to reform the church, to rethink the church, to rethink our role in the church and the church's role in the world. So there are some ideas that came out of the Second Vatican Council that I want to offer for your reflection this week. In particular, these are ideas that changed from before the Second Vatican Council till after Vatican II. So tomorrow I will talk about who we are, what does it mean to be human? On Wednesday, I'll be reflecting on what about other believers? What does Vatican II have to say? What does the church have to say about the Jewish people, about Muslims, about Hindus, Buddhists, and the other world religions? What should be our attitude toward them? On Thursday, I'll be talking about our role in the church. There was a time when our role in the church was merely to be spectators and to do what we were told. But our role in the church now is much more important, much more critical than that. And then on Friday, I will be talking about the church's role in the world. What role do we as Catholic Christians have to play within the world community? Are we here merely to convert the world to Catholicism, or are we here for some other reason? I hope that you will be able to watch and reflect on these different thoughts about the Second Vatican Council as we go through this week. I thank you for watching this morning, and I hope you can be with us throughout this week. Have a great day.